Welcome back to my channel, guys. It's time for episode 2 of Chainsaw Man. I had to end the first episode pretty fast. Hopefully, I don't have to do that today either. I might skip the intro just to kind of save myself some time, but this airs like a little bit after my lunchtime, so it's kind of hard to react before students gets here. What the heck? She probably is not. No. Oh, nice. That's so sad. Thing. That's a little bit of a jump of love, but like I said, I'm gonna skip the intro just to save time, or at least most of the intro. We are at minute 3 and 17 right now. So, guys, you can watch this on Crunchyroll for those who are wondering. Episode 2 and 1 are out in Crunchyroll as of right now. You guys can also subscribe to my channel if you guys haven't done so by now, and give some love by commenting, liking, and sharing. Whoa. Oh, one of a kind. I thought they were going to be like a bunch of them. Bruh. To be on her lap. Yep, do it. Ooh, that looks good. Okay. Dang. Very upfront. My power's about to He realized my charger was not even connected. Connect that. Very big building. Man, I kind of feel like she's gonna die. He's getting too attached to her. Okay. Bro. She's being very friendly with him. I wonder if she's like that with everyone. To kind of get their, not really attention, but come to follow instructions. Or she actually likes them too. Oof. What the heck, dude? A douche. I mean, in a way, he's right. Bruh. Oof. Dude. Oh, he wasn't informed, right? That this guy, he's mixed with the demon. It keeps going for the nuts. Gosh. By the Nut Devil. A bunch of freaks in the nicest way possible. I would consider myself a freak too, I guess you can say that. Oh, dang. He's gonna be killed, bruh. Again. Bruh. These all toilet paper. Here we go, some action. Oh, it's like a zombie. He didn't need to. Dude. Not that good food. It's disgusting food, to be honest. You're missing the girl. So random. Seriously, that's pretty sure that's not what he meant. Oh, it's a girl. Might find? A bunch of different people. The No, don't kill the cat. Was she? That set you up. Oh. Dang. What an insane. Guys, that was an insane kill by her. Thank you guys so much for watching this. If you haven't done so by now, make sure you subscribe to my channel. Give some love by commenting, liking, and sharing. And I'll see you guys next time. Like always, don't be strangers.